You're watching The Auction Network. Set your clocks for another one-of-a-kind auction, courtesy of Auction Network and Fontaine's Auction Gallery. More than 250 antique clocks are being sold Saturday, November 8th, in a special live event from Pittsfield, Massachusetts. The 2008 Important Antique Clock Auction kicks off at 1 p.m. Eastern, 12 noon Central Time. All you have to do is watch, bid, and win. Fine art is on display with the clock featured at Lot 43. This French figural bronze and marble annular clock features two nude women embracing a tall torchier, reaching up to light it with small torches in their right hands. This clock is very clean and in good condition. Don't be surprised if this unique timepiece sells for more than $10,000 in the auction. Log on to auctionnetwork.com and register for the big event for free. You'll have a front row seat for all the real-time live bidding action. Don't miss what's sure to be a record-breaking auction, courtesy of auctionnetwork.com and Fontaine's Auction Gallery. It all happens Saturday, November 8th, beginning at 1 p.m. Eastern, 12 noon Central Time. Auction Network is broadcasting the event live and in real time from Pittsfield, Massachusetts. It's the 2008 Important Antique Clock Auction, only on auctionnetwork.com. All you have to do is watch, bid, and win. To register for future live auctions, go to auctionnetwork.com.